It's one of the few forums where you get all the groups in the same room at the same time talking together. So you have the ship owners and operators, you have the regulators, you have class society, different administration representatives, and the test facilities discussing the issues and discussing the challenges and hopefully finding solutions.
We are reaching into a transition period for ballast water. It's gone from theory and concept to actual implementation issues.
There's a lot of questions that people have still got, and they're not afraid to ask them. There's a lot of challenges over the rules, the regulations, and whether the actual technology is going to work and be fit for purpose.
The industry is rapidly changing, it's developing, and I want to take every opportunity I can to be part of this new industry.
Ballast water is a totally new thing, and also there are many people involved, the owners, the shipbuilder, the system suppliers. I think it's important to have a platform, a conference, where also there's an honest exchange on technology base and that there are the possibilities to discuss limitations.
I think a lot of the delegates that come to these conferences learn about a lot about the state of the field now, where the technologies are now, about what the ship owners actually need.
This conference has developed a reputation for being the go-to conference.
It attracts a lot of people. All people that come here, they are from various parts, stakeholders of the industry.
A lot of good speakers, good discussions, very interesting questions raised, and that's the main reason I'm here, to maybe get answer to more of the questions we have.
My area of discussion was about the emerging U.S. regulations. We have a myriad of different regulations that are evolving in the U.S. So I was trying to cover all of the bases.
When it comes to the ballast water, this is the one conference that people know they can get the latest update. Every year they can come here and actually check what the rules are, check what the other companies are doing, and just see where they stand in the whole market and just network with each other.
In addition to listening to all the speakers, the opportunities to network and to meet your colleagues in informal settings and during the receptions and then the coffee breaks is also hugely valuable, and you can share information and ideas that you wouldn't be able to do by phone or by email.
Tomorrow we will have a round table discussion that's not usual for conferences, but that's a very good possibility to have a really good exchange.
It's absolutely effective. No question about that, because you meet a lot of people in one place instead of trying to fly around the world.
There's a lot going on over these 2 days, and I think a lot of companies, a lot of people from these companies are going to take something away with them.
They put on a conference that that really does convey the right message to the industry and provide a great gathering opportunity.